got some test results back for coronavirus and it came back positive. Yeah, and it sucks.
Idris Elba reveals he has tested positive for coronavirus after experiencing no symptoms.
I didn't have any symptoms. I got tested because I realized I was exposed to someone who had also tested positive. I found out last Friday that they were tested positive. I quarantined myself and got a test immediately and got the results back today.
As the pandemic continues, more confirmed cases are coming out of Hollywood.
I would love to do the corona test, but there just isn't one here. I tried with two different doctors and I just can't get one. Stay safe, everyone. Stay home if you don't feel good.
Heidi Klum, who was previously unable to get the test, reveals she and her husband, Tom Cowlitz, have now been tested for the virus but are awaiting results.
So that's why I've stayed home to not infect any other people.
In the meantime, the couple will stay apart. Tom returned from a tour a few days ago. Heidi wrote to Instagram, quote, "As much as I want to embrace him and kiss him, it is more important to do the right thing and not spread further."
Normally, I would go and take photos with everyone. I would, you know, shake people's hands, hug them. You know, also when we usually go into the auditorium, I high-five everyone. I take time to talk to everyone. And I feel like, you know, now is not the time for us to be clapping hands or shaking hands too much or kissy-kissy. You know, this is something you do in my industry all the time. Hi, mwah, mwah, mwah. I just feel like we're not living in that world at the moment, so I think we all for ourselves have to be more cautious.
Meanwhile, Kris Jenner has tested negative for coronavirus. A source tells ET the 64-year-old took the test after attending Universal Music Group CEO Lucian Grange's birthday in late February. Grange tested positive for the virus, so Kris, who was not displaying any symptoms, wanted to make sure she was being proactive in getting tested. The first publicly confirmed celeb case was Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson, who ET confirms have left the Queensland, Australia hospital where they were being treated after 5 days. They're now resting at a home in Australia where they remain in quarantine. Hanks revealed their diagnosis last Wednesday and has kept fans updated on their recovery progress. Other celebs are urging people to practice social distancing.
This is serious, you know? Now's the time to really think about social distancing, washing your hands. Beyond that, there are people out there who aren't showing symptoms and that can easily spread it.
Hilary Duff spoke out after seeing many heading to bars and restaurants over the weekend.
To all you young millennial assholes that keep going out and partying, go home.
Arnold Schwarzenegger, along with his mini horse Whiskey and mini donkey Lulu, are also urging people to stay home.
That you stay at home because there's a curfew now. Okay, no one is allowed out, especially someone that is like 72 years old. Look at this picture here. Yeah. No biting. Okay, you got to get along.